テレキャスター背負ったサブカルボーイがバンドの顔に覇王。アルバイトはネプロモード、ハイパーには AT フィールド。人見知り宣言で逃げるキッコーボーイ。言うておばちゃん、お嬢ちゃん、お金も才能も生まじかあるだけやんかいでやんす。ボイス&シャイ、ホイップライスボールメン。長い萌えが見君誰の信者。
ウサンキッズ
Hello everyone, hello, hello Woodcastle, hello Areshi, hello Clyde Guy, hello Nine Night, congrats on being first Nine Night. So today is Saturday and it's the time for mark number 2 of the grind for the F-14, the Iranian F-14. And I'm going to be playing sim battles, so so let's see. Thank you for the burger, Areshi. Let me go find that redeem.
I have.
Mario Zetto, hello. Thanks for coming. Let me play the burger redeem again. There you go. Thanks for the make, like, guy. So in sim battles, you gain 3 times the points, and playing the highest rank you get 1.2 times more points too, so usually play realistic, though that's basically 2 times more than realistic, I guess. So I'm gonna be playing the F-16, and you know, in the top tiers you get the active radar homing missile, so you don't even need to know like much, just lock on with the radar and you shoot. So to play sim battles, you don't matchmake, you just look for a room to join, or you can create your own room and wait for people to join. So I think all of these are pretty much full of people. So we'll just join one randomly and start flying. Is this Maelstrom? What's Maelstrom? What do you mean? So the maps in Sim Battle are pretty big. We just spawn in a random airfield and just take off. Also in Sim Battles, you're not allowed to look in third person. You can only play in the cockpit. Once you start moving, you're forced into the cockpit.
And then the
thanks for shouting out Clyde guy.
It's pretty fuzzy. I didn't intend for that to be. It's not normal.
It's new PNGs.
Damn, Bob Clyde. You don't really have it. I'm so normal, Pat. Calm down.
Got a mate.
I don't
a mate PNG now.
I have a button wrap it. I'm glad. I like it too. It's probably my favorite. It's probably my favorite too, yeah. Okay, let.
So when I play the F-16, I always just fly up high into the air and then up to like 6,000 meters. But I can already see some planes. They're probably players, but there could be random AI planes flying around. Seems like an enemy, so. So this is the default range, right? It's 37 km. I do this, it doubles it, so that means if they're within the bottom half, that means they should be close enough. You always want to be a pilot. Just play War Thunder, you can be a pilot. Super easy. Someone's locking onto me. So okay, we'll just shoot randomly. I lost track of the enemy. There they are. This might be an AI.
Lock.
I'm gonna fire.
Lock.
Sim battle seems hard. Usually it is, but we have the top tier jets, which makes it not so hard. You just fire some missiles somewhere and it's good. If only I could find planes to lock onto though. I'm at 10,000, I'm very high. And I believe I keep finding AI planes. How many planes do you have access into here? You got a lot of planes. When I return, we can look. I'm being locked down, so I'm gonna turn and deploy countermeasures. I think someone's following me. I lost. Yeah, I wish I could just turn away, but I'm like in enemy territory. I just got shot at by everyone. So now my only escape is to like fly away. I'm not getting any speed, too high. think I just dodged. But they keep shooting missiles at me. Only I could fly faster. It looks like I'm dodging it. They're like right next to me. Actually.
Shot flare. Low.
To try to fight them.
Over G. Over G.
I think there's like two people following me. So
over G.
Pretty fucked. I flew too close to their territory.
Over G. Over G. Over G.
Can I run? I think someone got him, yeah. I'm safe. Or not. Someone shot missile.
Shot flare. Low. Over G.
So now I have no more missiles. Wait, there's a plane here.
Lock. Over lock.
Fire. Probably an AI. And I ran out of countermeasures, I think. To fly back home. An F-15 following me or locking on to. I'm flying very fast though. Let's see, I'm flying Mach 1.5. Could probably just turn around, fire some missiles still. I don't see them. Now there's some missile. Come on.
Over G.
Try that again.
Over G. Lock.
This one looks like a
lock.
Airplane. Someone fired their missile. I'll fire too.
Over G.
In fact, I'll fire all my missiles because I want to get back to base. There. Now we turn around.
Over G. Over G.
Make a run for it. So I assume the enemy dodged the missiles because they should have hit by now. And we have 31 points from hitting an AI.
Critical speed.
Sim battle life. I'll put on the tow music, that's pretty boring. Oh. I accidentally flew past the airplane.
Over G. Over G. Airbrake on. AOA. AOA. Over G. Airbrake on. Airbrake on. AOA.
playing War Thunder because I like bullet hells. There's too many bullets. There's too many missiles. Well, there's not as much. I think he just tried to box three at me, maybe. Wait for that missile to hit me suddenly. Or it could miss, I don't know where it went. But we're safe. Enough cute anime girls. Yeah, this gotta make your skin. Wait, who's that? Someone like right in front of me, that's a friendly. I'm not sure if it's actually locked on to me or not. Okay, there does seem to be an enemy over there. I go and shoot and hope it kills whatever this is. Lots of missile radiation. Yep, join the Discord? My Discord? Whoa. Thanks for joining my Discord. Should play War Thunder. I'm a real pilot. Alright, let's see if I can kill whatever this is. This looks like a player plane. Oh, that's a missile coming. That's a missile, time to turn. I think I dodged it. Let's see if I can get them. There's one. No way you can dodge that, it's too close. And I fired everything, time to fly back. It's the sim life. Feels like I missed though. I don't think I hit anything. It was much easier the first time I did it. Too many games for your ADHD to handle. Does it look fun? It's only fun in top tier, where you get to just shoot these missiles. Or you can ask Wood if it's fun. He's flying the Japanese plane. Mr. CatDog, hello! I should have went this way. Maybe the enemies today are playing smarter and not dying to missiles. Or maybe I'm just going to the wrong spot. So weird, even if they're AI planes, I should have hit them. If they're not AI planes, then I guess they're dodging them. Wood's been having fun. But the grind is too much. It is a grind without premium. Air brake on. Premium makes things twice as fast.
Air brake on. Air
Airbrake on.
Premium.
Airbrake on. Airbrake on. Airbrake on.
Wood, when are you gonna make a custom skin? It's a make point of that, I mean. Are you gonna make a Reimu skin? Gonna make a skin for the Zero. Who's that? We just flew in front. The friendly plane. Can we pinup girls on the plane? No. Complete skins. Not just a pinup covering the skin that completely covers the plane. Hey, there's one person really close here. But they're turning. Means my missile would not hit.
Lock.
Just keep it up, and victory will be ours.
And I think they died. Who should I fire at? This one.
Lock.
And this one.
Lock.
They're close enough. There's also some guy below. I think he's dead. Let's try this one. We fire missiles randomly.
Lock.
So many people. Dogfight.
Lock.
Oh, someone's shot me. This from the right. Hey, I dodged it, so I should be safe to fly home. Someone just shot another one. Trying to shoot me. I don't think I can. The missile warning's gone. I guess it was like below, so it's way too below and detected. And this game really knows its player base. Why do people like military vehicles like anime girls? What did I hit? Why did I get more points? Or did I just get points for a dime? Mate, thanks for the mate again. Robotech was a fun game for PS2. I have not played that before. I don't know what it is. Thank you for the seat in Chloe. Seems to be a lot of planes here. should try my chance at shooting one of these. Lock. But they seem to be AI, I think.
Lock.
No way they...
Lock.
No way they would be players, right? Old 80 anime, your plane could transform to three modes while transforming planes. Spotted something here. Probably a plane here, but they're being chased. Probably being chased by a mech. I can shoot this guy. Wait, all those question mark radar ping. F-16 on my right. Pretty sad, I play Fortnite. I hate Fortnite. Why do you keep asking for Fortnite? And hello, Jimmy. Oh, yep, that's the F-16 right there. Keep my speed up so I can turn faster. What's wrong with my radar? Is this dead? I think they died. No, I think they just bailed out. Okay. Bunch of missiles shot at me. Thanks for the maple syrup, Beto. Beto, you tried Fortnite and quit? I would too. Jamie, you only play for a week? You don't play every day? Yes, the maple syrup dumped on me for like a minute. I played Fortnite with... If I play Fortnite, they'll add planes. You know what has planes? Can then transform into a plane in Mecha Break. You said you played for a week, and then you were done. I guess you meant you played like every day for a week. But you only played 1 week. Fortnite's just War Thunder? No, it isn't. There's... Don't shoot. you don't just shoot missiles at them and then they die. True, what are you doing in Fortnite? Oh, I hit someone, I did it again, so I finally got killed. Real. Bullying kids? Are you really? Are you sure you're not the one being bullied? Rather than play League, I can't believe you're a League player. The fear damage I got in Mig, I hit guys and killing them. That's no more missiles. Hit guys, two kills. A League, no! Stop playing bad games. I like Plains and War Thunder. Right, I think this game's gonna end pretty soon, so for now I only got 4,500 points. Terrible. It's terrible, why would you make me play it? Jimmy, play Mecha Break, it's just like Overwatch. I actually don't like Overwatch. Oh, I broke my wing. I flew too fast, now my wing's broken.
Altitude, air brake on.
Is it broken? The tip is broken. For the funny haha, but there is no funny haha. Unless you're just trolling your team. And then they just get banned from the game, I guess. Permaban elimination contest. What's the funniest way to get banned? Okay, Jimmy, Overwatch sucks. That's why that other Gundam game failed, because it was too much like Overwatch. In Mecha Break, you get lock on. You don't even need to aim. I think Overwatch was better when it was like in beta, and they could play it like TF2. Play it like Team Fortress, you could pick whatever class you want. But then they removed that, and then it sucked. I never bought it. But the game ended, but then it started another one. There are people, I guess. It's very hard to tell. Play Team Fortress, not gonna lie, haven't tried it yet. I still think Team Fortress Classic was better because of all the custom maps. You'll never get that in TF2. As always, there's no civilian class where you just do fun things. Or like custom game logic, I think. I played Team Fortress Classic, the one on Gold Source, not like the original Quake TF. In Team Fortress Classic, someone made like a bunch of escape maps, and those were pretty fun. You didn't know there was a classic version. There's a Team Fortress 2, so there's obviously a Team Fortress 1, right? So there's the Quake Team Fortress, and then there's Team Fortress Classic, and then there's Team Fortress 2. Mayo? What Mayo? A Lamau? Damn it, who's locking on? This guy.
Lock. Lock.
I have too many people locking on now. The Malva Lameo. I got it. These guys are not gonna stop chasing me. Oh, that was the Heat Seeker, which I cannot see. Oh no, I died. Hate it when they just fly up. Impossible to see it. I need to fly like way higher. Or I need to look at the ground. I'm just relying on my radar though. Maybe the better way to play is just to stay near the ground. Or I need to just stop flying into the middle. I need to fly back. flying really up high lets the missile go farther. Then it can also has speed from gravity. Those two are flying back. Someone locked on. So far, how do I find people? This says there's like a person in front of me.
Lock.
The fire. Yep, they did fire. Kimmy Thick, thanks for the 10 bits post the wave emote. But hater, there's no haters.
Lock.
There's people chasing my team.
Lock.
This must be an F-15 chasing me. But AI. There's an F-16 shooting me. Oh, I got hit. It's RIP. I hit an F-16. We killed each other. So last battle, 5,900 points. That's like 13%. Jimmy, thank you for the 100 bits. Why she sending bits? Because she's planning something. Oh yeah, my mix it up isn't on. I forgot. There it is, it's showing. Let's see, those are the burger things. be their gun. Thank you, Clyde. Hey, this is an enemy. Which I can't. There we go. I'm losing lock. Why can't I scan this gun? Is this a real player? Okay, kill the gents. Thank you for the funky. Remember, you can unlock emotes for 80 points. They can use them anywhere for 24 hours. I think this one's an AI, but I'll shoot it anyways. This is launch. Kill the F-15, let's go. You just type funky and dial up here, yeah. Type a lot of stuff. The full list of commands is on Discord. But there's a enemy plane going this way. Red Eagle, hello. You probably want to just be like me? Are you sure? I'm gonna become a War Thunder player. That's enough 16 shooting moves. Where am I? I'm kind of in the enemy zone. I don't want to turn because then I'm stuck fighting. No flares. Wait, no flares doesn't matter. It's the chaff. Too many missiles. Will I outrun the missile? I should because I'm on the ground. Should be turning left. Nope, I couldn't get away. What am I at? I'm at 2k, so that's like over 6,000 points. Yeah, Jimmy's gonna be a War Thunder player. If you grew up to be like me. Jimmy's gonna become the best War Thunder player. Let's go. Oh, and Jimmy will also have a 3D model. Drive plane, it would just explode. I don't think planes randomly explode.
Everybody take your meds.
Take your meds.
Everybody, don't forget your meds. Don't forget to take them so you can live a peaceful life without imagining your cat.
Wait, Japan. Japan gets set on fire. Supposedly. Has ever been used. Okay, someone's locking onto me and I cannot see them. Not see anyone. To turn around if I want to leave, or I can try to shoot these guys on the ground if my radar will even look down. I cannot even see where I'm going anymore. Okay, if that happens, will the missile keep coming? No. Yes, it will keep coming. My fault. No Yugi emotes. I didn't see any on was it 7TV, I think? But hey, Yugi, oh no. Show me the Yugi 7TV emotes. Am I using 7TV? Yes. I search. Wait, is it with? It's a 1U. Is it 1U? I thought it was 2U's. There's like 3. Cloud, you have to upload your own Yugi emotes. Otherwise, all I will see is a Yu-Gi-Oh emote. What did you search? But search Yugi then. All I see is Yu-Gi-Oh! Exact match maybe? Yeah. But there's a base. And there's a... the animal thing. And there's Yugi content, but... and there's the... the Yugi sad emo.
Lock. Lock.
The animal thing. No, I don't remember what it's called.
Lock. Lock.
At 15.
Lock.
What am I locking onto? Say a Pokemon? Yep, I killed two AI. I just tried to look at their airfield. A missile behind me. That one's coming from their airfield. There's someone above me. This guy looks like an enemy. Hopefully they don't turn away and then I hit them. Critical hit. Who is this? Someone stole my kill. Who should I aim this last missile at? This is the guy that launched the missile at me. So I have the airfields here and there. With the F-16, I did it. Critical speed. Now the question is, can I outrun missile? Well, I seem to be safe for now. Right now I have basically 4k, so that's over 12k. Means I have a total of 17k.
Check fuel.
4 kills, 4 deaths, 2 assists.
Check fuel, air brake on. Air brake on.
Okay, thanks for the clunky clip. I see another emote I can add. I can do the add the Reimu Mogus butt shake. So many Reimu ones. It's also a Reimu armpit. Do I have the Marisa one? The Marisa sussy. Yakko, hello, thank you for the crab raid. Join us, War Thunder. Oh wait, it's just me. Oh, I'm playing Sim Battle, so probably don't have that. Oh, War Thunder. Oh no, it's okay. Ryan's going okay. How long has it been? It's been 1 hour. What is this plane? The friendly plane? Okay, so there's a battle below me. Friendly. Wait, this guy's turning, so I think I can kill this guy. Yeah, I'm shooting. Where'd they go? I lost them. I know they killed him before I did. Hey, there's something pink. Can't lock on. Okay, there's this guy. Also, I don't know where it's coming from. Yeah, I just killed the guy that was shooting me. And they got me too. I didn't turn far away enough. I mean, look, got a 4,700.
When you finally catch a new e-stream,
we'll be right back. Thank you, Agent K. Ladies and gentlemen, if you will, look right here.
Oh, I'm sorry, guys. How long did I mute myself for?
Hey, you. Finally awake.
Finally awake, yes, I am. I think when I was trying to press the calculator buttons, I muted myself. Okay. Because I have the... Wait. The... Multiply button. I guess when I tried to multiply something, I muted myself. Thank you for the button, Clyde. Where's the Futon emo? It's also Sanae rocking. Is that those emotes too? Wait, this guy's coming straight at me. Fire. And that does not... Okay, that's another person. What's that up there? Of F-15, the friendly flying in the sky. So it seems I did not the gems. Means I need to turn. This guy. They're getting shot at. Oh, they're dead, and I'm dead too, because if I can't turn away, I'm gonna die. I got the... I didn't turn hard enough. So what I should have done is just fire and then turn away while I was turning. Just kept turning. But yeah, I got 2 kills. Oh yeah, you have to bomb. What other two of these are there? Hey, look at that. There's Sanae doing this dance. Fake Shrine Maiden. So I'm at 6,000, that means I have around 18,000 or 19,500. See, I'm adding them when I don't need to do anything. Turn back, it's time to shoot him. This has to be the J39 or something. I don't know, it's got a question mark. I just lost them. Where'd they go? It's gone. They turn around so my missile definitely missed. So now they're in trouble, I think. Or are they... The missile thing on the right side is not gonna hit. They're too far. And I guess they are too far. But we can keep chasing. Hey, there's someone here. Then we can shoot this guy. Is there a new? I guess when I turned left, it didn't work. I think this guy's mad because I hit him in the airfield. What is it, bomb? No, blue cape, no, don't bomb me. VIP? Oh, no way. Can't believe Pride has watched my streams enough to get VIP. And I didn't mess with mix it up yet, so do manually VIP climb. Yeah, you're VIP now, Clyde. Now you can do the shadow commands. It wasn't before, I can't believe it. Yeah, only VIPs are important. If you're not a VIP, you're not important. Hey, those guys, they look like friendly. There's more planes. Well, now there's another. I have no idea where I am. There's an F-16 behind me, how? There goes the F-16. Nice kill, thank you. I'm pretty sure I got away from this missile. We're at 7,000, so that's like 22,000 basically. Still see someone's tracking me. Thanks for bunny suit plan. I feel the brain implosion energy. Can't think if your heart stops. So there's only... only four new age emotes. There are two. Okay, there's five. I should add the wink emote too. Please. But no, it just doesn't sign me in for some reason. See, that one has a Fumo bound. Can't believe it. The other Fumos are there.
lock.
Why does this one just disappear? Is he gonna turn? Yep, he didn't dodge, so he's dead now. And these are AI planes. I didn't know those. This one looks like someone turning to the airfield. Then two like that, kinda, and shoot one. Whoever just landed, then fly away. The next airfield. This is someone on the airplane.
Lock. Over G. Lock.
Let's shoot this. Try to fly away. Fly back to the base. Who's that? Yay. Kill some F-15.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
What's the connection? There isn't one. Or is there? Maybe you should ask the AI what's the connection. black is the connection.
Woodcastle 073 asked me, Pippa, what the plap is the connection between the new owl and new from Tuhau? What the plap indeed. The connection between the new owl and the Tuhau new is a cosmic conspiracy of epic proportions. Both of them are chaotic tricksters with a flair for mischief, totally giving off the same vibe, right? It's like a cosmic joke meant to confuse the architects in the chat. I mean, maybe the new owl is actually the reincarnation of new plap.
Oh, the reincarnation.
Plap. Just kidding. But that'd be a wild twist. Keep grinding for that Persian tomcat, you fabulous theorist.
What do you think? Keep grinding to wood. Grinding for the Persian tomcat. You're grinding right now, right? If you don't, you're gonna miss another day. There's no more people, there's only two people left. I need to go to a more populated server or match. So that was 8,500, I think. That's like 25k. Getting corrected for not grinding. Let's see, there's two more games. This one says 29 players. But who knows if they're actually playing what they love. Is this new? A bunch of people are just in parachutes. I don't know if they're... It's just the game. Yeah. It's just loaded. Burger? Is this... that me? What do you mean by this? American? No, I'm not American. Maple syrup. April is Canadian, male is American. When are you gonna pull? Just a lot of clouds, so maybe I can like hide under. Hide in the clouds. Capiaco's a papaya. What do you put on papayas? There's some enemies right there. Just hope these are player planes. Maybe he's flying back to his airbase. Thanks for California Girls, Capiaco. Learning, learns a bit more. Moving around. Hard to tell. I'm just gonna shoot. And shoot whatever this is. I think someone on the airplane. Yeah, but I hit an F-16 anymore. Meg, whoa, double kill. Those are AI planes. That a player? Off planes here. Too many planes. I just fire. We don't care. Free kill. A double kill. Just camping the enemy. Someone shot a missile at us. And we avoid it. my Mach 1.6, that's 1900 kilometers per hour. Surely I can outrun the missile. Look, that's another 6,000 points. Question is, when will the other battle end? But you have to wait for the battle to end in order to get your points, and it takes 3 hours. No one's doing anything. So many points. So the last battle had like 22,000. And the first battle had like 8,000. 6,000. So we're at like 28,000. So I need 17,000 more. So if I have 5,000 in this match, then I'll have enough. Is gonna be real soon. Just a few more kills.
Airbrake on. Altitude. Pull up. Altitude. Pull up. Airbrake on. Over G. AOA. AOA. Airbrake on. Airbrake on. AOA. Airbrake on. AOA. Airbrake on. AOA.
Hello, it's King Rooney. Happy Yakko is fighting you. What's up, Rooney?
Airbrake on.
I'm just grinding War Thunder. In sim mode.
Airbrake on.
Thank you for the Venator 5. So Drain been grinding Ready or Not? What do you grind for in Ready or Not? Happy Yakko, thanks for gifting King Rooney a sub. I don't think my overlay works. That's zero. What's that for now? But I think it is working. Just hope this missile's not coming to the airfield. When Kappa Yakko bites you, you get gifted a sub. Watch out. Bites you, you get a sub. Hope Ready or Not was fun. Looks very, military-like. I guess. Not really grinding. That's trying to mission for a fan service tattoo. What's a fan service tattoo? He's up there. Kill him. Got him. Tattoo up anime girl? Are there tattoos up anime girls? These players? Something here. Has to be a player. And they're very close. There's another kill. That's how my missile, I'm going back. It's only one, yet the rest are very running an illegal server farm for it. No casualties. Arrest the furries. Didn't do it. Wait, you say you got an S-ray, so. I mean, she did get it. Very nice. But there's a enemy plane here. I have no missile to shoot them with. Well, I think they died. Team kill, I can't believe it. Rooney saving us from the furry, truly a king. Any crown? Crown emotes? I think there's a Vegeta. Maybe not. There you go, now I can use Vegeta heal from 7TV. Plop, 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 plop. Yeah, enjoy your plappy moments. It's about 2 hours of grinding and we're already almost done. I already had 28k from the last game, and now I'm at 12k here. So I need 5,000 more points and I'm done. If there's any enemies up here, they look like friendlies. This one's probably an enemy. Or an AI.
Lock. Lock.
Attention to the map.
Lock.
This one, I believe, is an enemy. What's the one behind him?
Lock. Over G. Lock. Over G. Over G.
And J11. Wow. The Russian. That's the Chinese button. Yet whoever this guy is flying away.
Lock.
And whoever's chasing me, they're still chasing me. Is this a plane? Whoever it is, I got him. I'm an F-15 player. And I do have 15,000 points now, so I believe I have enough. I'm gonna shoot the airfield. Let me go back. Whoa, free airfield kills. Very dirty. That would put me way over. Another 18k. We just get right. Look at that. 11 KD. I have one because my teammate killed me. If my teammate didn't kill me, it would be 11-0. This match was a good one. And we did it under 2 hours. I believe Kapayako bombed me, why? What? Did you grind? Did you finish your grind for mark number 2? Because I finished mine in 2 hours. Still waiting for the other battle to finish, and then I have to wait for this one to finish too. Yep, giving up, can't do it, it's over, it's never getting the F-14. not getting the jet. I believe I'm done. I'll say the schedule for next week. For the next streams. So Sunday we're gonna play Expeditions, a Mudrunner game on. Tomorrow 7 p.m. Yeah, the usual time. With Woodcastle.
Airbreak on.
Then Monday, Night Night want to play Helldivers, and Leppy also want to join.
Airbreak
Wood,
on.
Do you have Helldivers?
Airbreak on.
And Tuesday. I don't think we're doing. I think scheduled on Tuesday, and then Wednesday is This Means War, some game Night Night gifted me from Humble Choice or something, and it's like Overcooked kind of, but like spaceship battles instead of cooking food, so like some kind of. Maybe it's like FTL, but you can control your crew. What if you have Helldivers? How do I never see you play it? Yeah, it's four players too, so I think we're gonna use remote play, and then there's two spots open. People should join us. Wait, let me check the schedule. Yeah, that's long. Sunday, Monday, and Wednesday. If there's anything I want to stream, I'll stream. I only played it a couple of times, very low level. Gotta play more to level up and buy new weapons. Okay, that's all for today. Grind was alright, only took 2 hours. I'll probably stream again. But the next one maybe? Well, the next one's starts on Monday, and then we're gonna play Helldivers. I might just do it before playing Helldivers. Could stream it on Tuesday. Thank you for coming. Thank you for watching, thank you for lurking. Let's raid Frostfox, she's playing late up. Or wait, let's raid Undeathsloth. He's playing Mecha Break. Bye Red Eagle, thanks for coming. So, Mecha Break, last week they were giving out keys on Twitch. Now you can just request access on Steam and you should be able to join. Doing the Steam bit. Play Destiny. Did try it, it's like Overwatch, but you can just lock on to people. I think it's better than the other Gundam Overwatch game. Goodbye, everyone.